Hey guys, today we're going to be testing what happens when you shake a Polaroid picture. So OutKast may have sung about shaking it like a Polaroid picture, but I'll show you why you shouldn't do it. So first I took a picture and I just threw it to the side, face down to develop. Then I took another picture and I began to rapidly shake it. I shook it for 10 minutes and I'm going to show you guys that super time lapse. This is 10 minutes that you guys will see in 5 seconds. And once I finished shaking it, you know, my hands were tired. I compare them. So this is an unshaken photo, and here is a shaken photo. You can immediately see before the scan, there's damage done at the very top and the bottom of the frame, and here are scans coming up right after this comparison side by side. So this is the normal photo, and this is a shaken photo. You can see at the bottom and at the top the damages. Once again, back to the normal and the damage. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe for more tests and comment experiments you'd like to see. Bye.